Hi, this is Tristan from the Motorbike Hut in Sandbach. This is a new bike that's just come into stock. It's the Honda CRF 250L on a 2017 plate with 4,777 miles. One previous owner, MOT of course won't expire now till 26th of the 1st, 2020. Got two keys, one stamp in the book. And the price of this vehicle is $3,695. We can also offer finance on the bike, so that could be with a zero deposit, would be £128.01 per month based on 36 payments. But if you'd like any more help with the finance figures, bigger deposits, etc., please just give me a quick call and I'd be delighted to help. So let's have a look over the bike. So it's a really clean bike. There's our front fender. You can see loads of tread there on the tyres. Coming round to the wheels, the forks here. Stunning looking bike, all engine casing lovely and clean. They have put on this bike an FMF aftermarket exhaust, so it sounds absolutely awesome when it starts up. Loads of tread there on the back. Seat all in lovely condition. Luggage rack, handy just putting your bags on if you're going any distance. Coming around to this side. It really is a clean bike, this one, and as I say, it's only on a 2017 plate, so not that old. We've got RNG heated grips, hand guards here, another tank, no marks, all really nice condition. Let's come back round the front. Okay, so there we are. So that's our Honda CRF 250L. And if you'd like any more information, any more details on finance, please just give me a quick call and I'd be delighted to help you. Thanks for watching the video.